We're supposed to secure the package.
Nest, over.
Richtofen, is that you? When we didn't hear from you, we feared the worst.
Fear not, Dr. Groff. It is me, Edward. Any reports from the Giant suggesting my demise are erroneous.
Landing pad activated.
I remember this room. I remember Samantha. She is no longer here. Believe me, I have worked with worse instruments.
Help give me the strength to carry on.
Fear not. I will find a place to put this. world's end, can the necessary steps be taken to secure the future? Interesting. Once again, my brethren sought to manipulate powers far beyond their control. Other pieces must exist. I will be careful not to overlook anything. Go wrong. I can taste it in my nostrils. Yeah, now we shall fill them with many holes. Bullet holes. What did you think I meant? When time comes, they will be violently ripped from this realm. You always keep me waiting, Vox. Often only to disappoint me. So much research has been lost. Only a brain-dead fool would dare to touch me. Oh, yes, I suppose you fit the bill. I don't know if I should spit it out.
Double points!
There are many powers, many forces still at work in this realm. Much as I enjoy my own company, the life of a sniper is a lonely one indeed. They will come for me, but they will find only their own destruction. Think? This infernal noisemaker will not provide that luxury. As he had warned, it appears that Maxis is unable to contact me at this time. No matter. If our plan is to succeed, then I must continue in earnest. I suspect this Dr. Monty character will soon reveal his true agenda. Medicinal trials of this Cobblecup are now underway. He price for your insolence. We all will. I have more important things to do than be surrounded. Something else can begin. I must find myself a more advantageous position on the battlefield. The strength to do what must be done. Much like the box, machines appear to follow us wherever we go. I know the board arrow is key, but to which doors?
Richtofen, I'm observing your current actions. Alarmed. Would you care to explain exactly what you are doing in the company of our enemies? Richtofen?
Richtofen!
As long as I suffer, you suffer with me. I hear you, and I know who you are.
I refuse to join you in death!
free. All of it. What do you have in store for me, Odd Sheen?
When I finish chewing, I will spit all the grace of my enemies.
It would be remiss of us not to take full advantage of the situation.
What you've done to the place, Grove. Very charming.
Bit by bit, piece by piece, I will bring order to the universe.
To stop all the killing, all the maiming. No, I'm just kidding.
Richtofen, the security fees are somewhat alarming. What on earth is going on down there?
It seems the area is no longer secure.
The fate of the world rests on the Hawkins of the moon.
I must prevent the inevitable. I barely even think about aiming. This method of travel, though not the most safe, is at least efficient. So long as I can recover each component, this machine will be restored.
I can only assume that you intend to procure Group 935's research for your own twisted goals. Know this, my old friend. I will take whatever steps are necessary to ensure that you never leave the castle alive.
Never. The blood sacrifices will now resume. Offensive weapons that can also be used for offense. Know what it is to feel an arrow through the heart. This room belonged to Maxis. He was the first among us to be... Never mind.
Personal insults aside, Richtofen, I can assure you that the progress made at our lunar facility has only served to accelerate our plans. I have no doubt that the discovery of the MPD will prove vital to deciding the outcome of the war.
Dr. Grove finally set the coordinates correctly. I heard there were some accidents. To return Uther Dempsey to Earth, we need the Death Ray. To control the Death Ray, we need the key. First, we bring Dempsey home. Then, we will do what must be done.
I know you can hear me, Richtofen. Even if you choose not to respond. Though I do not understand how or why, I believe you are, in fact, an enemy spy. More than that, you may, in fact, be an imposter. Strongly suggest you stop pursuing this foolish and dangerous endeavor.
is not my destiny! Repel the horde! I feel as though I am exposing myself to unnecessary risk. At least Dr. Grove finally set the coordinates correctly. I heard there were some accidents.
Initiating 115.
It appears Dr. Grove may be smarter than I initially suspected. We must access the MPD device on the moon. Useful. Even the Vesa cries out for the blood of the damned! I feel as though I am exposing myself to unnecessary risk. Thank you. To sleep. There are few things more useful to us than powerful weapons. This, we never forget.
Bark no more!
Double points!
I must act quickly. Many barriers stand between us and success. This method of travel, though not the most safe, is at least efficient. Your screams bring me pleasure! will now resume. uses the summoning cake and disables the cryo chamber containment field. But first, it needs a little more energy.
Launch protocol initiated. 30 seconds to impact. We are reading multiple rocket launches. What have you done? You are a fool, Richtofen! Even the destruction of this facility and my own death will not prevent the advancement of our cause. You have stopped nothing!
The road is long and dark, but I know where we are going. We will complete our mission. He's still alive.
I fucking hope so.
This subject will one day wreak havoc across the entire universe. He cannot be allowed to live.
This wasn't how it was supposed to go. We were supposed to secure the package and be in and out clean. Instead, the whole thing's been one disaster after another. I should never have trusted you, Richtofen. Never!
You should trust me, Dempsey. You all should. This artifact has the power to contain and preserve the subject's soul. Your soul. But it can only be done after the moment of death. Just as you saw me do to my other self. It is the only way.
Wait! If someone's gotta take him out to save the universe, then it should be me that does it. Good to see you, Tank.
Prescribes rapid fire death!
Your own goal.